So, more parts of the United Kingdom is now under Tier 3 lockdown, which includes Greater Manchester, the area I reside in, Lancashire, Nottingham, probably, and Warrington. A few others will be joining as well, thanks to you imbeciles who are not playing by the rules. The government is very simple. The reason we're going into lockdowns, very tougher restrictions, is because you people are not playing by the rules and for some of you to believe that the coronavirus is a hoax. The virus is real. So get used to it. Now, the reason we're going into Tier 3 is because many cases are rising in parts of the United Kingdom and the fact that it will overwhelm the NHS and most hospitals as well. Now, tougher restrictions may not be important for you, but it is very important to the rest of us to stop the spread of the virus. But there is good news, though. The vaccine in Oxford is developing a strong immunity, which means a possible chance in November we could be getting it. But we must go for risk assessment first, and thorough safety trials to determine it is safe for the public. Now here's what I want you to do from now until the summer of 2021, at least. Clean your hands every so often, wear a face covering, unless if you're exempt, keep to the rule of six, obey the restrictions in which tier you're in, get the vaccine when it becomes available, and so the nightmare will end and everyone will be free as the birds. We dance, we kiss, mushrooms, we carry on, we go home happily. What do you think? Come on, tell me. But it will only work if you people do your part. I'm doing my part here. What about you? I will leave you to answer that one for yourself. I will see you in the next video. Ta-ta.